You spent any time talking to Lorian?
Not really.
You should. He seems like a good kid.
He's hardly a kid. He's more than 100 years old.
Only in the expanse that I have a son who's nearly 3 times my age.
Who would have thought? You and me, huh? Lorian says we're going to be married in a traditional Vulcan ceremony. Well, it's going to take me weeks to learn to pronounce the vows. You know we're going to have our honeymoon? Cargo Bay 3. He says I'll fill it up with sand that we dug up from a passing asteroid. I'm even supposed to manufacture a palm tree.
It's ridiculous to assume those events are going to happen. Hand me the flux coupler.
Aren't you at all curious about how you and I are supposed to end up together?
The fact that our counterparts married doesn't mean we'll do the same.
You're afraid to admit that under the right circumstances, you could have feelings for me. Now, maybe you have them already.
You should have known this was a mistake.
What?
Exploring human sexuality with you. You're obviously unable to have a physical relationship without developing an emotional attachment.
You know, all the other women on board must have been taken. Because I can't imagine any other reason why I would have married someone as stubborn as you. I'll go help Rostov with the port manifold. You seem to have everything under control.